Kincaid, you too, Foster. I've sent for all of our men to inform them of our predicament. They should be here soon.
Well, McDonald may be a little late. He always uses the stairs.
Yes?
Pentagon's calling, Chief.
Well, tell them I'll call them back in about 10 minutes.
Where have you got Larabee stashed, Chief?
Larabee!
Yes, Chief? Oh, hi, Max 99, fellas. What'd you want, Chief?
Nothing. Max just wanted to see where you were.
Oh, I'm up here, Max.
He can see you, Larabee.
Then what'd you call me for?
That'll be all, Larabee. There's a draft in here. Shut your floor. All right, Nicholson, come on in.
Right, Chief. In here, fellas.
Chief, I make a motion we close the elevator doors.
Chief, I make a motion we all inhale.
Hey, Max, I made my motion before you made your motion.
I know, but if we don't do my motion first, we won't be able to do your motion.
That's right, Foster. Unless we all inhale, we can't get the doors closed. Everybody inhale. Everybody exhale. Gentlemen, it is my painful duty to inform you that effective immediately, control is going out of business temporarily. You are all relieved of duty.
Is it really that bad, Chief?
I'm afraid so, 99. I even have to be out of this elevator by the end of the week.
Boy, what a terrible time to be laid off right before the holidays.
What holidays?
All of them, Chief. This is only January.
Oh!
What's the matter, 99?
I just got kicked.
All right, fellas, now watch it.
Max the baby.
Larabee, what are you doing?
In our office memo, Chief.
This may be the break we've been waiting for. I asked the CIA and FBI if they'd share some of their federal funds with us.
It's a waste of time, Chief. You know what they'll tell you to do.
I have to go to the city morgue right away.
See?
You're going with me, Max. We may not have to shut down control after all. Now, gentlemen, before I adjourn the meeting, does anybody have any questions?
I do.
What is it, Baxter?
Well, I'm not Baxter. My name is Sullivan.
Well, you're not with control. What are you doing here?
I was on my way to the 8th floor. I'm late for a dental appointment.
I'm sorry if we've inconvenienced you, Mr. Sullivan. I'll open the doors for you.
¶¶